program. Wait for a clap. In the last video, we found out how to make Edison drive forward forever or turn when a certain condition is met. In this episode, we will make a program where Edison waits for a clap to start moving. Also use worksheet number 15. Edison's sound sensor can pick up a clap in a quiet room, and it can also distinguish between one clap or two claps. If the room is noisy, it's better to instead of clapping tap on Edison's cover. When creating programs for Edison, we can make Edison wait, so that it would only start a certain activity, for example driving forward or backward, once it has heard a clap. We will create a program where Edison moves forward for 0.5 seconds when it hears one clap, and backward for 0.5 seconds when it hears two claps. Let's go to edblocksapp.com and open the menu section Wait Until. Choose the block with a picture of a clap. Let's hold our finger on the block and press duplicate to get another clap block. We will set the second block to wait for two claps instead of one by pressing the triangle button and choosing the other option. Now let's open the drive section and place a drive forward block in between of the two wait blocks. Then take a drive backward block and put it at the end of the program. Now let's change the drive time in both of the blocks and the program is good to go. Uploading. Testing. But how to write a similar program to the clap control drive in barcode programs? For this we need to write three programs at once. The first program has an endless loop in it that keeps Edison awake. We can find it from the menu option Control. The second program, for example, event always happens when we clap once. For this we have a specialized start block in the menu section Start Events. Let's put the drive forward block next to it. The third event runs when we clap twice. It also can be found from the menu. Let's put the drive backward block next to it. And done. Since it's an endless program, it has to be closed by pressing the square button on Edison. Let's test. Now it's your turn. Complete the challenge on the screen and see you in the next video. Challenge. Go to the website edblocksapp.com. Create a program that makes Edison to do one sort of movement in response to one clap and to another type of movement in response to two claps. The movement can consist of multiple movement blocks. In that case, Edison would be dancing. What did you make Edison do? You can also recreate the program on the screen. You can remember video materials better if you print out and solve worksheet number 15.